Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial from WindowsLovers.com. This is me, your host Braswell, and today I'll show you how to bypass this PC can't install Windows 11 error, and you can follow along on the process at exactly as you see on the screen. I'll make sure that all the links and anything that I mention in this video will be in the description, so please check out the description for any links that I mention. And if you have any issues or any questions, please leave them in the comments as I try to reply to each one of you. As you can see, I have an installation window. This is in virtual machine at the moment, but this is the exactly same that you see on your screen while you're installing. So depending if you are trying to do a fresh install or a upgrade, this will still be applicable to both the scenarios, right? So once you go to install, and I'm just going to say I don't have a product key, select Windows Home, that's fine. And as you can see, it says that this PC can't run Windows 11. So what you want to do is you want to go back. So make sure you follow this instruction, but actually you are doing this on a different screen. That's before this. What happens is because the set of files is already loaded. So you go back to the first screen, or you can even close this. Quit, yes, and then you go over the installation window and press shift and the F10 function 10 key together, and it will bring up command prompt, and what you want to type is regedit and hit the enter key. If you want to follow written instructions, the link will be in the description to the blog windowslovers.com, where we have a full guide for doing the same, right? So once you are in the registry, what you want to do is you want to go to hkey local machine, go to system, then setup, just expand it and click on setup. What you want to do is you want to create a key. So right click on the setup folder, click on new and key. Name this folder as labconfig, labconfig. Open that or expand it. And on the right hand side, as you can see, it's empty. What we're going to do is you're going to create three new keys. Keyword 32-bit value. Name this check. And the third one is bypass. So as you can see, I've created three keys. So this is basically bypassing the checks that Windows 11 setup file does on the machine before you can actually install it. So we're just bypassing that. So once you've created these three keys, what you want to do is double click and update the value to 1 and do the same for all of them. Right. Once that's done, you can close this and close Reddit. You can close the command prompt as well and go to install now. And what we're hoping now is that this setup actually goes through, and select any version, that's fine. Accept, next. As you can see, we've gone to the part where you choose if you want to upgrade or custom install. So this is how you bypass this PC can't install Windows 11 error. This is a quick and easier way. If you want to learn how to create a bootable USB file where these checks are not enabled, I'll have another video up for that as well in the future, and will be linked in the description or in the top right corner once that's up. Until then, I hope this was helpful. Please give this video a thumbs up if this was helpful, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you and take care.